A toddler is airlifted to the hospital following a head-on crash in rural Winnebago County. This happened around 7 this morning near North Main and Gleesman Road in Owen Township. Investigators say the accident involved cars headed in opposite directions on Main. One of the cars swerved into the other's path. Both vehicles have heavy front-end damage. A 2-year-old was flown to Madison for treatment. Two adults and another child were also seriously hurt. No word on how the victims are doing.